So this first outfit is perfect if you want to go for something a little more fun or bold. I got these adorable flower pants from Belk, and my white crop top is from Target. It's just such a fun and different outfit, not to mention the pants are super comfy. As long as you and I am as close as we could be without a hug. I know you know I've been waiting for... This next outfit is definitely a go-to for me. I just paired this pink crop top from Target and these mom jeans that are also from Target together. And it's just a casual and cute look for every day at school. I also love these jeans because they're high-waisted, so your midriff barely shows, if it even does. For this outfit, I just kept the same jeans on, and I paired it with a t-shirt. That way, if you're not comfortable wearing a crop top, you can just wear a t-shirt with the same jeans and it looks just as cute. I like to tuck my t-shirt into the front a little, and it's a perfect dress code friendly alternative. For outfit number four, I have this floral crop top with these flare jeans that have these cute buttons. And I'm pretty sure I got the whole outfit from Kohl's. However, again, if a crop top will not work for you, one of your favorite t-shirts is always a great and still super cute alternative. If you're into more comfy outfits, a pair of flowy shorts is perfect. I got this black pair from Target and they're so comfy, I love them so much. And I just paired them with this cute tie-dye shirt that I actually thrifted. As simple as it sounds, a bright, colorful t-shirt and some jean shorts can be a really easy and cute outfit for school in the morning. Jean shorts with fabric under the ribs are perfect for school, and you can always modify the length to your dress code. For this outfit, I just kept on the same shorts I was wearing earlier, and I just paired it with a nicer top, just this pink off-the-shoulder top. I also put this claw clip in my hair, which I think is just from Walmart. I love claw clips because not only do they make your outfit cuter, but they're a super easy go-to hairstyle for school in the mornings. You might be thinking, I can't wear that shirt to school because your shoulders are showing. Well, you can just push the sleeves up. The shirt's just as cute and you're not breaking dress code anymore. As it gets later in the year, you're gonna find yourself wearing sweatshirts and leggings a lot more, which honestly is completely fine. I'm totally guilty of this. I love oversized sweatshirts like this red cheer one I'm wearing right now. And who doesn't love a good pair of black leggings? Also, pockets like in this one are a must for me. Going back to more dressy or nicer outfits, any pair of skinny jeans with a blouse shirt will be a go-to. My jeans are from Old Navy and I love this black blouse with its little puffy sleeves and the buttons and the ruffles. I don't really remember where it's from, but I'll try to link it in the description. Another way I like to style these jeans is with a t-shirt. This one is from Old Navy. It's just white with little black stripes on it. Super simple, but also super easy to style. And when it gets cold outside, you can pretty much just throw any jacket over it. Here I have this green one. Another great outfit for when it's colder is just a t-shirt, some leggings, and a jean jacket. Also, I love this super cute pink t-shirt that I got off of Amazon. This next outfit is a pretty casual one. I'm just wearing this greenish Nike sweatshirt with these black shorts that I got from Target. It's just a super easy outfit for if it's cold outside or if school is just cold. While I do love sweatshirts, flannels also tend to be a huge go-to for me. I like to leave it open and layer it with a cute little white t-shirt underneath, and I also like to wear it with a pair of skinny ripped jeans. For this outfit, I just kept on the same jeans I was wearing in the last one, and I just put on this cute pink with white striped off the shoulder top. And if you can't wear off the shoulder tops to school, then you can always just throw a cute little zip up over it. Going into some sweater looks, you can really never go wrong with a cute sweater and a high-waisted pair of pants. I like to wear my sweaters with leggings because they're more comfy, but I don't like the spandex ones because then they look like athletic leggings. If you just wear a cotton one, then I feel like it goes with something like a sweater more. Here I just have another variation of the sweater outfit. If I have a tighter fitting sweater like this one, I love to pair it with some looser wide leg jeans like these ones here. These jeans, I actually think I wore them earlier in this video. They're from Target, and the sweater, I'm not really exactly sure. I know some schools have the dress code rule where if you wear leggings, your butt has to be covered, so a shirt like this is perfect because it's shorter in the front and longer in the back, so it doesn't look like an awkwardly long shirt. However, if you do not have this rule, I love wearing shorter tops like this one. This one's red and it has flowers and it's got a cute little tie in the front. This last outfit is so cute, I just had to put it in here. I have this little purple top that I got from Belk, and then I have these adorable black flare leggings with little flowers on them. I got them in this little shop in downtown Woodstock. It's just such a cute outfit, and that's the last outfit for today's video. that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Do not forget to subscribe down below. Also, in the description, I have put my previous video. There's 4 really cute DIY notebooks, so you should totally go and check it out. And that's it. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.